What's up, YouTube? We're back on another game, and we're gonna play Watch Dogs 2. Yes, I'm offline, but I will still be playing Watch Dogs, because I will be focusing on the story, side quests, and the online things you could do in the game. And all I'll be doing is trying to put a story and get some content that y'all might like. Hope y'all like and subscribe, and let's get into this. In front of me.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, I'm trying my test to slow this down, so I can't leave to hear what I have next. Wow, no way!
Oh, yeah, and y'all put down in the comments what clothes y'all think y'all like from. It's called the download, the clothes you could buy down. Hold on, guys. What clothes y'all think is the best clothes in Watch Dogs? Put that down in the comments. I have to go around this. Y'all wouldn't know. Just walking back. Don't mind me.
Looks like he slipped by. Better call it in.
Get up here. Hold on, let's go. Circus. Alright, let's go. Fraction leader is neutralized by police. Oh. What do you mean, these people? Yeah, but I don't have the police ability. How do you know it's even me? That's one. And she's not running away from me again. See, I swear they hold it. No, I'm just gonna move this up.
Why do you hide, coward?
here. Sit down, game mercy. Ooh, that's another one. I don't know if it's running past, but just in case he...
He's not here.
Alright. Let's get our asses out of here. Thank you. First time I'm saying that. Oh, we got to go around this. Yeah, I think it's like a piece of property here. Don't look at me. Okay, and for the next mission, I will only use stun gun to make this more interesting. Don't worry about that. Just pretend you never saw that. I just blew my phone up like it's crazy, man. I'm gonna say those explosives. I thought those like just there for the sign. I got the stun. Fucking neutralized to end this drone, so I need to start it immediately. Oh, what's that thing to use? Unlock that. Oh, don't notice me.
Shut it off, sir!
title! Help!
God, everything is money or is listen, okay. Being blasted when I meet you. How did you see that? Super easy, even on the same level as you. I'll be gone in a minute.
Someone else to kill him.
Let's go. Love the interactions of the game. Alright. Alright. Got one right here. Another insane. For this one, I will only do stealth. Stealth only. So no guns, no gadgets, just melee. So I'm just
oh my god, I'm
sure
sorry.
About that. Alright, thank you. Exercise while body meetup. Oh, nice. Okay, so this one also gonna be. I can't use bugs. This is probably might be killing me for them. So let's see. Let me show interact on that guy 24/7. Okay, so it's worth getting those people. Didn't go stealthy. Let's pretend I was in stealthy, okay guys. I believe. Oh, I got this one there. Oh, this one? That's crazy. Alright, but hold on, maybe I'll keep looking. So I'm gonna see what I can get, later. Let's do a starting mission. Starting mission out of the side one. Good job, I'm not doing that now. Let's go. Out of space. Thank you. before I put mission goes. Hold on. Where are those? I will go make something to drink, guys. I'll be right back. Y'all could watch the scene.
Yo, Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Sisko movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound, we need a big screen, we need to be comfy. Quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I mean, for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, ready to watch the trailer? Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything,
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber task.
Cyber Driver.
Hit him with the code for a chip.
Jimmy Sisko is...
Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die.
Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass.
Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer.
And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real?
Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
First, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec. And we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing advisories?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Yeah, let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild. Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the draft by the Cyber Driver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take it. But you've insulted our intelligence. And that, we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are dead set.
Hey guys, I'm back. Okay, I missed the scene, but I could rewatch it when I upload the video. Get off so soon. Should I say that? Never Michael Jackson, please. Oh, you can't do that? Okay.
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. They're fun to laugh at.
Cool. You said that.
Did I actually see?
What do you mean do that? Who's this missing turn over there?
And there it is, Hook Motion Picture Studios.
This is where we get car, or this is where we get car, because I see a driving thing. So I can just where we get car, or we get information about it.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
So you see my end on the email. No. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm keep that. Watch out, right?
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
I don't have to see people with bio information. But we all know what's going on. Hey, no one even realized that one. What's your boy's sheep? Nice. We don't need any key. Ooh. Or something?
I found it. We got the full script of Cyberdrive.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now. Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
That's true, sir. When I get PS Plus, guys, I will be uploading Naruto, Splatoon 4, Road to Boruto, gameplay, and also some online Watch Dogs 2 and Battlefront 2, also Demon Slayer. And by August, I should have PS Plus. The reason I have to wait so long is because that we kind of love money, so I kind of have to save. And also, I could buy it right now, but I'd rather wait so I could buy it 12 months, so I don't have to keep paying it every month. So I just wait until next year. Don't worry about it until next year. So yeah. I will continue this later, and I'll most likely upload another one at 5 p.m. and I'll see y'all later.